it's kind of a Swiss chalet, old school boathouse. Another remnant from the day when our grandparents did beautiful work so that we could come along and let it turn to shit because we're busy hoarding money and whining about taxes and chiseling and worried about getting sued. You can see the joie de vivre, sense of life at this thing. This is what we used to be, and this is what we turned into. And the Garden City of Newton cordially welcomes you for the husk after school. This is the other little parcel that abuts the river. Underappreciated, overlooked. There's the completely shabby parking lot that they said the hell with it. Signs warning you to keep your mud on a leash that I'm sure are likely ignored by assholes of every description. Looks like Newton just kind of gave up on the place. What do we have? A flower color. Little bluets of some kind. So let's see, I'll follow what I can discover of trails. Thank you. Oh yeah, it looks promising. Interesting old stonework. Thank you. is rejoined.